published 2232 EDT, 22 September 2017 updated 0044 EDT, 23 September 2017 She shot to fame as a singing sensation as a part of girl band Bartered in 2000. And now the bachelorette Sophie Monk has teased an upcoming return to her singing roots. Appearing on 10 Network's The Loop on Saturday, the 37-year-old confessed Casey Chambers has written a lot of songs for me actually. She's written me beautiful songs. Sophie Monk hints to revival of singing career after The Bachelorette as Casey Chambers pens hits for the blonde rise to fame. Sophie shot to fame as a singing sensation in girl band Bartered in 2000. Earlier this year Sophie revealed she had been working with ARIA-winning artist Casey, but didn't confirm a release. Sophie gushed about the country music star. She's written beautiful songs for me. I just love her, it's out of friendship, it's not me trying to be him back, she added. When questioned on whether this meant a return to singing was on the horizon, Sophie teased maybe Casey Chambers has written a lot of songs for me actually. When questioned on whether this meant a return to singing was on the horizon, Sophie teased maybe during the interview she also compared Bartered to global pop sensation One Direction. I feel like we were like One Direction at that time, kind of, in our country anyway. It was pretty full on, she said. Sophie claimed the band ran its course before turning her efforts to acting and radio presenting. Making new music, Sophie Monk left revealed she had been working with country singer-songwriter Casey Chambers right earlier this year, speaking candidly about her musical aspirations on Kias FM's The Kyle Jackio Show in February. The pop star's winner revealed she would love to release new music soon. Sophie's revelation was prompted when host Jackio Henderson asked if she was working with the country singer-songwriter. Co-host Kyle Sandilands was surprised by the news, asking the blonde, "Doing what? Music now or not going country, are you?" Before Sophie had a chance to answer, Jackie interjected with another question, "Will you bring out new stuff soon?" Making her comeback, the 37-year-old told the Kyle Jackio Show she'd love to release new music soon. "I'd love to, just when she's got time," the former reality star said, adding that the new tunes will be a little bit country and not pop. The news of Sophie's possible return to music comes after she was spotted hanging out with Casey, 40, at the ARIA Awards in November. Planting a kiss on her pal's head in an Instagram photo, Sophie gushed at Casey Chambers' "Music is my favorite human, and wrote a song for me. I cried like a baby when I heard ID. Can't wait for you guys to hear it." Friends at Work. Sophie's musical collaboration with Casey comes after the pair were spotted hanging out together at the ARIA Awards in November. Poison was released in early 2000 and taken from the band's first album Bartered, spending 2 weeks at number one on the Australian singles chart, where it was certified double platinum. The group remains as one of Australia's highest-selling girl groups in the music industry. Meanwhile, Sophie has enjoyed a successful career in modeling, presenting as well as acting. Singing sensation. Since Sophie's rise to fame in 2000, the blonde beauty has gone on to enjoy success as a model, presenter and actor.